Jeez, just plain pyro here. I'm finally back after a couple month hiatus, but here we are, slowly getting back to normal here in this COVID ravaged world. In the meantime, here we are at American Fireworks. Sure missed this. The classic American Fireworks demo for 2021. Let's check out new product. They got lots of new brands, including Brothers. They also got more Magnus in and some Boom Wow stuff it looked like as well. Tonight's gonna be their product shoot and their Pyromusical. Looking forward to it. And of course, today seemed to be halfway decent, temperatures in the 60s. But with our luck, it has started to rain. And the forecast shows it won't stop till right around 8 o'clock. Hopefully it stops sooner. Right now it's just a pesky drizzle, so it might dry up sooner than later, I'm guessing. We're gonna head on inside. They also have some food stands. And of course the raffles. Hoping to see some pyros while I'm out here doing the tour. See what new products they have available. See you in a bit. Yep, still got the COVID restrictions going on, so you must wear a mask. And Purell upon entrance. But here we go. Updated store tour. Of course, stock's going to change because tonight's one of their busiest nights. So a lot of things are going to be sold out pretty quick. But here's what they have currently. Just say I'm going to do a quick tour of the store because you've seen it a couple times already. I'll just highlight some of the new stuff that they have, including the Brothers brand here. Two fountains here. Behind me is novelties and smoke bombs. Sparklers as well. Got some lucky number sparklers. That's pretty cool. Put them on your cake for your birthday or whatnot, or your anniversary. There's a couple cakes. Angel Fire. Neon Fireworks, that's another brand that they've been carrying for quite some time. And a lot of people's all-time favorite right here. They have it now, Wacky Tabacky. One of the most famous nine on a boards. Neon Rings by Raccoon. 129. This is their wholesale special. Because it's their demo night, so everything's down their wholesale pricing. After this, prices are gonna probably skyrocket once 4th of July starts coming closer and closer. So the sooner you shop, the better. Mother of all bombs. Amazing. There's also a ghost shell one here I didn't see. Oh no, it's ghost dragon. Brocade crown color changing double rings. Yeah, that's ghost shell. Sassy. Big one. 600 shots. What?
How's this? What's the effect on this? Like a 600 shots. It's like a big Roman candle barrage type thing, deal going on. There's some more of their larger cakes. So I might buy a few more things, even though I already bought like $800 worth already. Gender reveal cakes. Yeah, I like seeing brothers here. One of my faves as well. Raccoon. Is there a 500 gram mile?
We are going forward.
The Shiki Crown Kimuro. Might get that instead of Moab. I heard that one's actually better. So these prices are going to change after tonight, so the special won't last that long.
We have no problem getting that one out that one way, but then on our end up here, so it's kind of nice work to ride the hotel.
200 gram cakes.
FOA, right? FOA is pitching, right?
Just doing a quick brief tour of everything here. That's a good one. I had this for New Year's. And one of our favorite aisles, the artillery shells. And boy, they got a lot of my favorites here. They got app balls. I had those a couple of years back. Echo in the Ear. Futurama. They're starting to sell out already. Might get another box before they run out. Ultimate Power. I shot those for Labor Day. Really nice. The Hammer. Sir Lancelot. These are really good too. I had like 3 boxes of these last year. Nice. But behind me, they brought the 24-pack version. I'll show you momentarily. Yep, Holy and the Sheiky. Pack and Heat by Brothers. Quest shells are here as well. These hit hard, surprisingly. The X-Gal Platinums. Much better than the original ones, for now, till they watered them down. G-Force, same thing as Echo in the Ear. Camo Blast, that's a new one. What, Raccoon, like Freedom Ring. All sorts of good stuff. Sooner you buy, the better. All this stuff ain't gonna last, especially after tonight. Assortments. I bought the last one of the container loads that were on the shelf. Nice one. And another classic is back. Got myself one of these already. Like having those as filler packs. Roman candles. Confetti.
I don't think they have any.
Fuse. And I may end up getting myself one of these. Mortar rack. Got 24, 12, 18, and I think 10. More novelties. And bottle rockets and skyrockets. Just quickly zooming through this. Skyrockets. And take a quick look at some of the small little booths over here. Snappers.
We can pick it up as a one. We can have one, whatever. So we'll bring it to our own door, and then.
And here's the raffle items for tonight. They're giving away. I hope I win this time. Definitely want this. And there's the quick tour for this year of American fireworks, and then the rest of the video will be the demo. See you then.
Item number 2 from Dominator Fireworks, 192 proof. Item number 3 from Magnus Fireworks, Amazing Pyro. Item number four from Brothers Pyrotechnics, clean sweep. Item number five from Dominator, crossette crush. Item number six from Magnus, Desert Rose. Item number seven from Brothers, Dynamite. Item number eight from Alamo Fireworks, Fierce Fury. Item number nine from Cutting Edge, Fishtails.
That surprised me. Wow, that hits hard. Back to the fish.
Oh,
Item number 10, FRWRX. Item number 11 from Alamo, Galactic. Item number 12 from Raccoon Fireworks, Ghost Dragon.
Wow, those rings are impressive. Wow. That hits amazing. Gotta zoom out.
Item number 13 from Raccoon Fireworks, Ghost Spirit. Item number 14 from Raccoon Fireworks, Hazmat. Item number 15 from Brothers, Juggernaut. Item number 16 from Magnus, Lucky One. Lucky One. Item number 17 from Dominator, Mammoth Brocade.
This is a good one.
Item number 18 from Dominator, Mammoth Strobe Red.
This one was good too. More for the strobe.
Item number 19 from Neon Fireworks, Mega Red Peony. Item number 20 from Winda, Mother of All Bombs.
Yep, instant classic. Like that hang time.
Item number 21 from Raccoon, Neon Jellyfish.
Oh, we got a fire breaking out in the field.
Item number 22 from Raccoon, Neon Rings. Item number 23 from Winda, Neon Shake. Item number 24 from Dominator, Out Cold. Item number 25 from Dominator, Patriotic Dominance.
Judge how good a cake is by the crowd.
From Winda, Pyro Heaven. Item number 27 from Winda, Rags to Riches. Item number 28 from Winda, Rainbow. Item number 29, Rio. Item number 30 from Brothers, Rock On. Item number 31 from Brothers, Sassy.
That 600 shot one. Yeah. No, that's not bad.
Item number 32 from Winda, 7. Item number 33, Skyfall. Item number 34 from Brothers, Sound and Light Show. Item number 35 from Magnus, True Legend.
Never fails to have a fire in the field.
Item number 36, Uncle Sam.
Yeah, basically a rewrap of Mother of All Bombs. Liking the Sheikis.
Item number 37 from Brothers, Vengeful Texan. Item number 38, Wacky Tabacky.
Yep, Brothers Classic. Oh great, they might have watered it down. That's a little better. Only half of it went off, not even. Yep.
Item number 39 from Raccoon, Wicked Ways.
Wow. That's a good one.
And our last cake for the demo, item number 40 from Winda, Yin Yang.
Wow. Thank you. I wish they had a finale on it. All right, that's the end of the demo. And then Pyromusical should be shortly.
All right, so that's the demo. We're gonna go ahead and get your tickets out. Thank you so much for coming out. And we'll see you guys after the show. Again, the store is open after the show for a couple hours. So come on back up if you want to wait the traffic out, get some stuff. And then obviously the demo deals are good next week as well. So through Monday. So thanks a lot for coming out. We'll see you here soon. Thanks.
Pyro musical time.
Here we go. friends at a party. What's your favorite song? Does it make you smile? Do you think of me? When you close your eyes, tell me what are you dreaming? Do you think I won't know at all? Ooh, I'd spend 10,000 hours, 10,000 more. Ooh, that's what it takes to learn a sweetheart of yours. And I might never get there, but I'm gonna try. It's 10,000 hours for the rest of my life, and I'm gonna love you.
COVID-19. What does the other thing say? Bye, Felicia. That's pretty cool.
That's cool, though.
That was a pretty cool finishing into the demo. COVID-19 by Felicia. That's cool.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show. Like I said, let's have a normal summer as much as we can. And we appreciate you guys more than you know coming out. And
yeah, let's hope so.
We'll be doing this every year, last Saturday of April. As long as you have this again. But like I said, store is open until you guys are gone. We'll have it going until Monday.
That's the end of the American Fireworks Demo 2021. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm sure YouTube's going to block the Pyromusical, so I might have to post it somewhere else. But that's the end. Take it easy.